We're only a week away from finding out if Abby, Megan Ari, called Evan, Robert Buckley, or Jay Grayston Holt in the Chesapeake Shores season 5 finale, but as we continue to wait, we want to know who you think she should choose. There's Jay, the teacher, whom Abby invited as her plus one for Jess, Lassie J. Maley, and David's Carlo Marks wedding. It seemed like something could happen between them, and he won her over with his photo of her as an example of capturing a perfect moment. Still, in the finale, he admitted that while he had feelings for her, he also liked a guidance counselor at the school and wanted to start something with her unless Abby could tell him there was hope for the two of them.
Hey viewers, if you would like to get Too Soon trending TLC show news videos, please subscribe to our channel, Hallmark Gossip, and stay with us.
Meanwhile, Abby spent season 5 bantering with billionaire Evan and danced with him at the aforementioned wedding. In the finale, upon realizing he wanted to ask her out, he made the grandest of gestures, picking her up from the airport. She agreed to think about going on a full-on date with him. While he drove her crazy, she was possibly interested, and it didn't hurt that he brought her daughter dairy-free brownies. That left Abby with a lot to think about, but she told her sister Bree Emily Ullerup, "I don't know if I want to be with either of them. I don't know if I want to be with anyone right now." Still, by the end of the finale, she'd left someone a voicemail. "I have been thinking about you, and I think maybe we should give this a try."
Hey viewers, if you would like to get Too Soon trending TLC show news videos, please subscribe to our channel, Hallmark Gossip, and stay with us.
The season 6 trailer makes it look like Abby and Evan will be going on a date, but promos can be deceiving. Plus, even if they do go on a date, that doesn't necessarily mean she called or will end up with him. Both guys have proven they'd be excellent choices and consider her daughters. Sure, for some, it might be hard to imagine Abby getting serious with anyone but Trace, Jesse Metcalf. But he left, we don't know if he'll be back, and she seems ready to move on. Everyone has an opinion about romances on TV shows, so we're asking you to vote in the poll below to tell us who you think Abby should, not necessarily will, choose.
Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel, Hallmark Gossip, for more update news.